Hey folks, I just got instantly angry and I've got to vent here. I just watched a YouTube video from the White House stating how the Gulf seafood is safe to eat. I'm sorry, but all I can say is fuck you. You eat that fucking shit. I sure as hell ain't. I'm not gonna poison myself. Good God, how stupid are people? And Barack swimming in the ocean. Think again, people. Good God. Where is the stupidity going to end? Peace out.